Beneath the surface, it was more than just a crooked smile. Nobody knew about a secret, so it took a while. I could see a tear fall slow down a black Jeep, shedding quiet tears in the backseat. So when she asked me, what would you do if it was you? Couldn't answer, such a horrible pain to live through. I tried to trade places in the tragedy. I couldn't picture three crazed men grabbing me. For just a moment, I was trapped in the pain. Lord, come and take me, for getting violated. They chased and they held me, even though it wasn't me. I could feel the grief, thinking with your brains more. That would make the pain go, no. You gotta find a way to survive, cause they win when your soul dies. Baby, please don't cry.
Another wild ass nigga, that's gonna drive you crazy. You got too much more living to do. It's business to you, cause you deserve more than what he given to you. Beautiful black, precious and complicated. A new millennium, we'll see if I find she got them all stuck, standing still when she come through. Baby, take a little more time, love will find you. It shows the shines blue. Somebody other than me gonna give you everything you need.
Tired of getting shot at, tired of getting chased by the police and arrested. Niggas need a spot where we can kick it, a spot where we belong, that's just for us. Niggas ain't gotta get all dressed up and be Hollywood. You know what I mean? Where do niggas go when we die? Ain't no heaven for a thug nigga. That's why we go to Thug Mansion. That's the only place where thugs getting free, and you gotta be a G. At Thug Mansion. A place to spend my quiet nights, time to unwind, so much pressure in this life of mine. I cried times, I once contemplated suicide, and would've tried, but when I held that nine, all I could see was my mama's eyes. No one knows my struggle, they only see the trouble, not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery of poverty. No man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived. Praying hard for better days, promise to hold on. Me and my dogs ain't have a choice but to roll on. We found a finally spot to kick it, where we can drink liquor and no one bickers over trick shit. A spot where we can smoke in peace. And even though we G's, we still visualize places that we can roll a piece. And in my mind's eye, I see this place the players going past. I got a spot for us all so we can ball at Thug's Mansion. Survive all the fights in the darkness, troubles, sparks. They tell me home is where the heart is, then departed. I shed tattoo tears and couldn't see good for multiple years. Witness peers, cats, gunshots, nobody cares. Seen the politicians banners, they'd rather see us locked in chains. Please explain why they can't stand us. Is there a way for me to change? Or am I just a victim of things I did to maintain? I need a place to rest my head with a little bit of homeboys that remain. Cause all the rest dead. Is there a spot for us to grow? If you find it, I'll be right behind you. Show me and I'll go. How can I be peaceful when I'm coming from the bottom? Watch my daddy scream peace while the other man shot him. I need a house that's full of love when I need to escape the deadly place of slinging drugs and thugs, man. Mama, don't cry, your baby boy's doing good. Tell the homies I'm in heaven and they ain't got hood. Seen a show with Marvin Gaye last night. It had me shook, drinking peppermint schnapps with Jackie Wilson and Sam Cooke. Then some lady named Billie Holiday sang, sitting there kicking it with Malcolm till the day came. Little Tasha show grown, tell a lady in the liquor store that she's forgiven. So come home, maybe in time you'll understand. Only God can save us when Miles Davis cutting loose with the band. Just think all the people that you knew in the past that passed on, they in heaven found peace at last. Picture a place that they exist together. There has to be a place better than this in heaven. So right before I sleep, dear God, what I'm asking, remember this face, save me a place in Thug's Mansion.
Tupac, your life has been marred by considerable pain. Do you think you'll ever get to the point where you can live a normal, happy life?
No. But I'm going for it. I'm trying for it. And until then, I have to make the life that I do live as happy as I can and try to do the best with what I have. Live the best life I can live, be as happy as I can be. Nothing is perfect for anybody, I don't think.